celebration of a station. A tribute to the last 20 years of 2SM.
Hello, world.
Well, the next 30-minute unit of Tonight at 6 on 2SM will be brought to you with the good wishes of the Power Coaching College, the people who bring out the potential in your child. Now, it's so easy to ring JF6011, isn't it? Of course it is. You dial that number. You dial it right now. Have a chat with the educational advisor at the Power Coaching College. If you feel your schoolwork is not up to standard or if I'm talking to the JF6011. I do want you to ring that number, not for my sake, for your sake. JF6011. Here are the Playboys on American Cameo to present... Over the Weekend.
Think it over.
Here are the Everly Brothers. I love this one.
Darling, you can count on me.
Have you dialed JF6011 yet? Oh, you should, you know. Really, you should. Find out how easy it is for your child to be coached, and so effectively, too, by the people at the Power Coaching College. Coaching is reasonable, too. Your child can be coached from as little as 10 shillings a week and a few hours coaching. And all it takes is a few weeks. That can make all the difference to your child's exam results and ultimately to your child's future. JF6011, you dial that number right now, JF6011. A lot of people have been asking me to play this lovely ballad from Mr. Nat King Cole on American Capital 45, Acercate Mas, or Come Closer to Me, written by Osvaldo Farz and Al Stewart put the English lyrics to it. On American Capital, Mr. Nat King Cole, Come Closer to Me, or Acercate Mas.
Come closer to me.
Well, that's about all we have for you in this 30-minute unit that was brought to you with the good wishes of the Power Coaching College. Stay with us right through until 7 o'clock. In fact, stay with us all night tonight on 2SM. Johnny Brennan will be here at 7:30 to spin some great music for you right through until 11 o'clock tonight. You'll have a lot of fun if you stay with us on 2SM because we plan on bringing you the latest music from America as soon as we can bring it to you. And that's 3 days after it's released in America, all righty? Right now, I want you to remember one thing. JF6011 1968.
You see, this guy's in love with you. Yes, I'm in love. Who looks at you the way I do? When you smile, I can tell we know each other very well. How can I show you? I'm glad I got to know you, 'cause I've heard some talk. They say you think I'm fine.
Tell me now, is
not, I'll just die. Okay, hi Sydney, this is Billy Idol, and you're listening to 2SM, Sydney's Rebel Rock of the 80s.
Rock of the 80s, that's Billy Idol, who's my special guest tonight, Blue Highway, and from what I get, that's all about cruising down a freeway on an electro glide, Harley Davidson.
Yeah, it's about the future for the new world, future for Canada, America, the United States, that is, and of course, Australia, the new world, right? Our culture, our future, like, there's no future in England's green and pleasant land, but there is one on the Blue Highway, because your future's in front of you. It's like journeying, travelling, you always move. And rock and roll's about moving about, you know? Like, I move about on stage and I sweat, and I move about because I'm interested in people, and I come into Australia because I want to find out. And, you know, you don't find out unless you move about.
Last night I did a dancer, came dancing to my door. Last night a little angel came pumping on my floor. She said, come baby, got a license for love. And if it expires, pray help from above. Because in the midnight hour, she's crying love, love, love. She won't sit and beg. But when I'm tired and lonely, she's near to bed. What set you free and brought you to me, babe? What set you free? I need you here by me. Because in the midnight hour, she cried more, more, more. With the rebel yell, she cried more. Well, it's time all night to a lengthy bed. This long, I don't miss up here.